Like, a lot of us had worked on anime before. And anyone will tell you, if you are an actor, you will get told by whatever production team you're working with, this is going to be the biggest thing ever.
Right.
So we hear that so much that when you're told this is going to be the biggest thing ever, which it could be, we're like, that's great, okay, fantastic. I'm just happy that I'm working and maybe you'll bring me back tomorrow for more stuff. Pokémon was one of those jobs that just seemed to like be one of the many we were working on, but slowly but surely we saw more advertising, we saw more posters, we saw kids playing with toys and cards, and it was like, okay, this is going well. And to say we were nervous, I was never nervous about the success of Pokémon. I also was on the production side. I directed a lot of the shows that we worked on as well. Okay, so I was behind the scenes too. It was like, I hope this is good. This seems like a good product we're working with or working on. So it wasn't nerves, but I remember the first day we dubbed for the movie. Now, dubbing means we're matching lip flap, right? Picture's already been drawn, we're watching the mouth move. Not a prelay movie or a show where we do the acting first and then an animator draws the pictures to what we've done. So we watched the screen to see how that characters moving their mouth, what their emotions look like, and we have the words on a page. Well, we worked in a tiny booth when we were working on the show, and then we're about to do this big movie. So they booked a huge sound studio, and you walk into this room, and it's this big screen now. Oh my goodness, now they really better make sure the lip flap matches, right? And the director's sitting at a tiny little desk with his script there, and we have a microphone and this giant screen, and the room is way too big. It was more like, this is interesting.
This is real.
This is kind of cool. That was the day that I thought, this is the real deal. So yeah, it was fun. But we had no idea ever that this was gonna be like this.